Hello everybody and welcome back. So I recorded a ton of stuff and then realized after the fact that I didn't have my wonderful little microphone on. So it's we're back, we're here, we're ready to go. So what should I do? I'm playing the Lost Major Project, heck yeah. An island, focus should be improving the image of the island. Okay, well, marketing's not that important, but okay, it's pretty important, I guess, whatever. Most charming island it can be. Ooh! No. I think I need a ramp, because we need to... That was my foot, by the way. We need to, help so that our new little hamster friend, who just purchased a new house on the island, can, you know, get to what she needs to do. She can get to her place. We're gonna leave Beardo locked up on his mountain, because I don't want Beardo to ever be able to bother anyone ever again. Ever again. You. I found him. I want you to leave. I want you to go away. I want you to never come back. I'm never gonna talk to you again. You need to stop. This is gonna look really ugly, but what if you put it here? Let me move over a spot. I think that would look the most pleasing. Let's imagine it. Okay, that's not horrible. That's not bad. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and... Oh, Tom, is that you? Hello, Lane? I definitely did, Tom. It's great. Wonderful. Lloyd. No, they don't. No one ever helps, let's be honest. Let's talk infrastructure. Let's talk selling some land. $10,000. Okay, I don't know how much money I have, but sure. I have less money now, is all I know. Nice. I think I should put it up on the... Let me pick that up. This is gonna look so cute. So cute. I'm here for it. Really. Heck yeah. I hope this is a real, like, cute person. Like, just so that it kind of fits with the whole aesthetic going on. But I'll take whoever, I guess. It's great. This is gonna sound horrible. I don't want a cow. I don't want a cow. And we are... This sound's gonna get so annoying. I'm here for it, though. Because, you know, like I've been saying, we're making our way in the world today, and it can take everything we got. Excuse me, sir. Hi. I am, pal. Thanks, amigo. Thank you for asking. Oh. It's very lovely. I love your optimism. I'm here for it. Donate. You're welcome, chum. Pal. Amigo. I could use the Nook Mile ticket real quick, see who I get. Should I? I think adventure is out there, you know? Why not? And you know, I'm gonna go with whoever I get. First one. I'm gonna get this. Ew. You know, every time I see you, I just want, don't. See this pole? It's gonna go somewhere if you don't leave me alone, Beardo. Beardo the weirdo. I'm on it. I'm on something, obviously, but maybe not it. Sherb! What's up, bud? So sorry for that. Sherb is such a fangirl. I ship this. I ship Sherb and KK. It's my new OTP. I'm a happy goat. What is it? Oh. I'm not mowing your grass, my dude. Good luck with your dreams. Whee! Wee ziggin, wee zaggin. Goldie, my pooch friend. What's the latest? A little while ago. Lane. Goldie, are you seeing ghosts? What? Who is here? Yo, what's up, Munchie? Let's talk. I'm sorry to break it to you, but Boots, you look like a clown. Bye. Time to take off. Alright, now whoever I get, I have to take, and I don't think I'm ready for it. Just because I don't want another Beardo situation, or Soleil. I mean, honestly, I'm even okay with Hazel at this point. Beardo, I need off. I need to get Beardo off my island. Soleil, I could probably learn to live with. She's a sunny little hamster. An angel, I guess. I don't even know. Oh, it's a rainy island. And it's got apples. Cool. Who is it? It's a freaking chicken. Freaking chicken, though. Who are you? Egbert? Okay. For the name alone, I will take you, Egbert. You can come live. I don't know what his eyes look like. Oh, kinda scared. Full time? You mean you don't wanna get that part-time hours, my dude? I do live on Acacia. I'm actually kind of the mayor. It's no big deal though. It's just kind of impressive. I'll be waiting for you. It's okay. It's gonna be great. Everything's gonna be awesome. I'm somewhat excited for him. I'm gonna shake down the trees, hopefully get some more money. I'd take the weeds, but I don't want to pull any more weeds today. Aww. Okay, wait. He's kind of cute, though. My dude. Like, he looks like he's trying hard. So, you know, I think this is going to end up very, very well.